been sitting vacant for more than 40 years, broken wood and vines covering the old Kaw Bridge. But now it's getting a new life.
What we're going to do is combine a New York City-like Highline Trail with native plants and arts, with a Kansas City food hall, with a swinging venue, and it's all going to be out here 40 feet over the Kansas River.
Mike Zeller says he has a dream to connect Kansas City, Kansas and Kansas City, Missouri, and give people who visit a unique experience right on the river. He plans to use cantilevers to expand the 18-foot width to 30 feet on each side.
There's a lot of creativity and economic energy building in Kansas City, Kansas, and I think this partnership project with Kansas City, Missouri, right here on the state line, is a good example of that and can help transmit a lot of that energy across the river into Kansas City, Kansas.
John Stevens with Port KC agrees and says connecting the cities will have a positive effect on both sides of the state line.
It is right next to the Hy-Vee Arena, which draws tens of thousands of people. There's new apartments going up in the area. There's breweries and distilleries. And I really think the West Bottoms has a lot of momentum. And this hopefully will continue to expand the momentum there and in the adjoining Argentine neighborhood.
The city of Kansas City, Kansas is looking at this as a creative way for people to get across by foot or bike and hope to start by making it a trailway.
We've kind of vetted this project with all the commissioners and looking through all the kind of different options that we can come up with to find a way to put some public money into this specifically for the trail so it can be really a connective public benefit.
Sheree Honeycutt, Fox 4 News.